In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to create the classic Star Wars intro scrolling text crawl for your video projects in VideoStudio using your own text. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. I have VideoStudio opened up under the Edit tab. I'm going to drag the starry sky background image I want to use onto the video track on my timeline. Now click on the Titles Library icon. Then click on the fifth title in the first row. If you click on it, you'll see in the preview pane how the text scrolls up from the bottom. Drag this title from the library onto the title track on your timeline. I recommend typing out the text you want to use in advance in a simple text editor like Notepad, so that you can easily copy and paste it into VideoStudio. The reason for this is that it will be difficult to edit the text in VideoStudio since the complete text will be larger than the box we see on screen. So I'm going to open up the text I have typed out in Notepad. Then click Edit, select All. Then right-click on the text and select Copy. Now go back to VideoStudio and double-click on the title track on the timeline. Then double-click on the text on the preview pane, and click and drag to highlight all the pre-existing text, and then click the Delete key on your keyboard to erase it. Then hold down Ctrl on your keyboard and press V to paste your text onto the screen. Now you can make any font customizations that you want. I'm going to change the font type to Franklin Gothic Medium, which more closely matches the original Star Wars intro font. And I'm also going to adjust my font size to 60. Now we can click on the Align Center button to align our text into the middle of the window. Then click on the color icon and go to Corel Color Picker, and we'll select a darker shade of yellow to match the color from the original Star Wars movie. Then click OK. Now let's drag our playhead to the beginning and press play to preview what our intro looks like. The text is scrolling too fast for my liking, so I'm going to click on the title track on my timeline, then hover my mouse to the end until this arrow icon pops up. Then click and drag to extend the duration of the text to around 25 seconds. You can adjust the duration length to be shorter or longer depending on the length of your text. And now let's click on the background image on the video track, and again hover our mouse to the edge until the arrow icon pops up, to click and extend the image to last as long as the text does. Again, I'll preview this, and now I'm happy with the speed of the text crawl. So now we need to customize the perspective of this text crawl so it has the same style as the Star Wars intro. We'll right-click on the title track on the timeline and select Motion Options, Customize Motion. Now drag the playhead arrow on the timeline until you can see the text, so we'll be able to adjust what the font perspective looks like. Right-click on the preview pane and select Show Grid Lines and click OK. This will help us create an even perspective. Now click on the green node on the preview pane on the edge of the text box and drag it inwards a few centimeters. We're going to create a trapezoid shape with the green nodes on both sides of the text. Now I'm going to type in minus 60 under the X rotation level. And then adjust the yellow square to increase the size of the font. And place it further below so that the text will scroll directly from the bottom off screen. Once you've adjusted the settings, it's a very important step to right-click on the keyframe you've just created and select Copy and Paste to All so that these settings will be copied throughout the entire intro. Now select OK. And if we preview our video, you'll see we have created a cool scrolling text crawl that looks just like the intros in the Star Wars films. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for VideoStudio.